Maria Towen, comment nous y aujourd'hui? Tendez bien, excusez-moi d'abord, parce que je suis un petit sorti là, je suis un petit alcool tout petit qui fait mon little bit tipsy. Mais je vais laisser moi si je peux dire ça, je dire. N'a pas spam. Ok, now. Why is it hard for you to leave a relationship that is so bad? A man that disrespects you constantly. A female that keeps cheating on you. A female that slept with your own friend. Yet, you can't leave her. A guy that have no sort of respect for you whatsoever. Verbal abuse you. Cheating on you. Call you all type of names. And yet, you can't leave him. Better still, he's not even working. He can't even help you out with your own bills. But yet, you don't want to leave him. What is it? No, seriously, what is it? At least, if he's not working, you're working paying all the bills. The least he could do is to pay you, show you some respect. But yet, there's no respect. He cheat on you anytime he wants to. He disrespect you anytime he wants to. He call you any type of name that you can even think of. Patne pam, ki sak fo pa ka kite mamzel? Ou konen bien ke lèl kite ou nan kabon la lan souk la l pran plezil? Avec lot neg la danse plouge? And yet, you can't leave her. What could it be? Sweetie, no. As beautiful as you are, as smart as you are, you work really hard. You have a nigga with you that don't even know the value of you. And yet, you keep him. Nigga, you ain't shit. Nigga, I'm gonna leave you. Nigga, I could do better than this. But guess what? You don't go anywhere. You're still staying here. At some point, whatever you keep saying could keep becoming a song that you keep singing every day. At some point, the other party could learn that song. Oh, yeah, she always sang that. He always sang that. Oh, she always saying that she's leaving. And yet, she's still here. Oh, could it be good sex? Yeah, good sex. Some of y'all females get hooked to a man because he got some good sex going on, or because he's good in bed. So, once he lay with you, for that moment, he took all away your problems, or whatever, and then you feel like, oh, damn, I'm in love. But it's not all he have to offer. So you guys, some of y'all females are afraid because, oh, you know what? Damn, he's so good in bed. He's so this, he's so that. He's so, he give it to me really good. So I'm afraid if I leave him, I might not find somebody just like him. Guess what? He knows. He knows that you like the way he do it. Yes, he knows. So he take advantage of that. Sweetie, what is up with that? Is that all? No, 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 relation, c'est seulement sex qui existe. So, okay, bon, on est parce qu'elle fait bon gens tout dans pour mais pas gain respect pas gain rien nèg la fin font bagaille qui tellement mal là tellement li connaît depuis le vrai nous façon pour la grosse cabane dans là il est en ta 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 et puis boum il est en faut voler monde descend. But guess what, problème n'est toujours là. So you trying to tell me you keep that guy because of good sex, so you cannot find any other guy that could give you good sex? Non, pas de pam. Oui, mon zèle en forme, c'est vrai, l'hypose, c'est vrai. Mais on connaît bien que chaque côté le passé le bon nègre. Et il n'y a pas de respect qu'on mérite, et yet, on a toujours été. Pour qui ça là? For some crazy sex? Is it all about sex? Not really. A lot of time, the other party intend to disrespect you, don't have no sort of respect for you, taking advantage of you because you know what? He noticed or she noticed that you love his sex or has sex. Sex, 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 sex. Oh, you, sex. Oh, he's good in bed. Oh my God, she knows I really put it on me. My man, my brother, my sister, sex is not all in a relationship. No, it's not. Sex play a major role in a relationship, for sure. But guess what? If there's no respect in a relationship, sou pa gen kretif pou mwen, sou pa respecte m, I'm sorry. Your sex, I could get that anywhere. Yes, I could. Don't think because you're good in bed or you could give me, put me in handcuff, ma, you're not a cab on fashion massive, but once you go on, okay, say sac parfait, go cafe, I'm gonna put bagay. It doesn't work like that. So, my thing is, ladies, first of all, ladies, a lot of time, yeah, I intend to stick with a man because of a good sex, because he knows how to work you, because he knows how to put you in the right mood when it's come to sex, and you just accept any other bullshit, excuse me, that he's giving you. Yes, my brother, a lot of time you with this girl because she's so hot, she got that quokka shape going on, she got this whatever, but you do not understand that besides you, she got plenty other niggas after her, and because of that, she don't know how to act. She keep disrespecting you. She goes out anytime she wants to. She come home anytime she wants to. No respect. Now tell me, my brother, because of sex, you willing to go that low? No, really, that low because of sex. Mes amis, m'a dit nous sincèrement, sex pas tout bagay dans relation. Yes, good sex is one good thing for we're in a relationship, but if there's no respect, there could never be no relationship. Wap de respecte, wap dim tout sovle avec bouchou, sorti lovle ou entre lovle, alors mwete avo good sex. I'm sorry, yeah, people need to think about this. See, think about this, because sex is seriously not everything. Sex is not everything. I'm just saying, sex is not everything. That's all I had to say. That's all I had to say. It was just a little advice. You could take it or leave it. You don't have to stay with someone because of good sex. You could find somebody else that could rock you just the way he did or just the way she did. Thank you. It was just a little advice.